So speaking of amazing, I am beyond thrilled to introduce our next speaker to you. I almost would just like to give her the microphone in the back of the room because many of you are going to recognize her voice before you ever even recognize her face. She is the voice of Isagenics. She's the daughter of our founder and our master formulator, new teeth, our master formulator, John Anderson. And she's a cleanse coach to many of us. She gives us so much support through the podcasts and through Facebook. And she's been acknowledged within Isagenics with many awards. And one of those awards has been the Outstanding Woman of Isagenics. Woo, that's a big deal, you guys, right? That's fantastic. So Kirstie and her husband, Jeff, have three beautiful children, Alexa, Tyler, and Zachary. And I tell you what, Alexa and Kirstie look like sisters. They are so beautiful, so beautiful. She's here from Montana. We have Montana in the house. Yes? Yeah. So I want you to put all your stuff aside and stand up and give a massive round of applause for Kirstie Cody.
Test, test, test. Okay. Oh my goodness, that's a faux. Yep. Okay. That's a no-no, is to have gum in your mouth. Has anybody been to David Woods trainings?
We won't tell anybody. Okay.
How is everybody doing? Yeah. I am honored to be here with all of you guys, and I hope that as we crank through all this information this morning that you guys pick up some good things, because I hope to impart to all of you what sets Isagenics apart in our product line. And because we know that there's a lot of network marketing companies out there, there's a lot of shake companies out there, a lot of weight loss companies out there, there's GNC, there's health and nutrition stores, and you've got neighbors that are on different supplements and this and that. And so when you're out connecting, what is it that you should say to people when you're sharing Isagenics and what sets us apart? Because not all nutritional supplements are created equal. Does everybody agree on that one?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so let's get started. First of all, if you were here last night, you know that when Isagenics was just like a thought, I did not have the vision of what this company would become, and I quite honestly didn't want to be a part of it because it was network marketing. And I actually had to borrow my dad's belief in this industry and his plan of what he was doing with starting a network marketing company and choosing this vehicle to distribute nutritional supplements. Because he could have retailed it out and took all the profit himself, paid his staff, but instead, he decided to set up an entire infrastructure, take care of shipping, manufacturing, customer care, product development, just everything for you. And for $29, you guys get to go out and distribute, and you get paid. So rather than pay endorsements on athletes, you guys get to collect on the funds. It's very, very cool. All right. Oops. Whoops.
We're on.
Yep. So we'll wait just a second. We'll do product today, or Rejuvity this afternoon. So just by the show of hands, how many people have been on Isagenics for just 30 days? 30 days, just a few of you. How about 6 months? Who's been on less than 6 months? Show of hands. How many? 1 year, less than 1 year, around 1 year. 2 years? 3 years? 4? 5? Ooh, 6? Is there anybody in the room that was here when the company got started that first year? Second year? No? Okay.
Is this the right one that says ICU on it?
Yeah, okay. I think so.
All right.
Yep, this is it. Okay. All right, so let's jump into it. This is our motto, that if it's not right for the associate, it's not right for, or if it's not right for the associate, it's not right for the company. So any of the products that are within the product line, they're there for a very specific reason. They're not products that are there to boost sales. They're not products that don't have meaning. Everything has very specific functions and benefits in the body. Now, we learned some stats last night with Dr. Colgan, but check this out. Look at this. We're in a $32 billion industry just on the weight loss end of it. The amount of sugar that adults consume, 130 pounds. Does anybody in the room weigh 130 or close to it? Would you just come up, just one person, come up. If you weigh 130, yeah. Oh yeah, come on up. Yeah, come up. Now, you know at Easter time there's those chocolate bunnies. And you eat an ear, and then their head, and their tail, and their leg. Can you imagine eating this girl in the amount of sugar?
Yummy!
That's a lot of sugar. Okay, thank you, thank you. Now what's crazy is that they both weigh 130, so two of them, that's what kids eat. We eat one, kids eat two. Isn't that crazy? And there's so many people that are unhappy with their health, how they look, how they feel. 90% it's women, 80% it's men. And then you take a look at what's going on with the food crisis, the health crisis. I cannot get over some of the tests that you can see, some of the studies and research that you can get a hold of and read. Harvard did a study on spinach in 1953. It was amazing. It was full of iron. It was a great little leafy green. And today, actually, they repeated the study in 1996. I think it was 1996. And it would take 40 bowls of spinach in 1996 to equal the same nutrient value in 1953. And that was in 96, and now here we are in 2013, so what's going on? And based on statistics, there is a loss of vitamins, minerals, and nutrition in those fruits and veggies by about 84.21%. It's a big, big deal. So let's kind of take a look at this a little bit longer, a little bit in more depth on why that is, and it's because we live in a chemical world. I mean, can you imagine our ancestors 100 years ago and what they got out of fruits and vegetables and meats through farming practices? There are so many chemicals used in farming today to control herbicides, insecticides, fungicides. These farmers, when they plant crops, they want a good yield because a good yield means more money and it feeds more people. So when they spray these chemicals on the crops, it'll take care of making sure that the crop stays intact, but those chemicals seep down into the soils and it kills off microbial activity, the good bacteria in soil that makes that soil organic. That microbial activity in soil takes rock formation minerals and spits it out into the soil into organic ionic minerals, which then, of course, those minerals are drawn up through the roots of that fruit or vegetable, up the stalk, and pushed out into your fruit or veggie. So when you eat it, there's more nourishment. So if you're not eating organic, you are lacking substantially on a lot of vitamins, minerals, and nutrients. But this is the farming practices of the majority of people. How many people just, you know, like, how many people actually eat organic, pay for it? Does anybody buy organic produce from Costco? Guess what? Costco radiates all of their produce. So it might come in live, but then it's killed through radiation processes to make it last longer on the shelf. Has anybody bought the romaine lettuce at Costco and it's still good in 6 weeks? That's not right. Where's Dr. Colgan? He said if you're eating organic produce, it's only going to last a couple of days. It's amazing. So we live in a toxic world. I mean, we're talking farming practices. We have pollution in the air that we breathe, pollution in the foods that we eat, the water we drink, you're not going to escape it. Because there is studies that reveal in Inuit Eskimos' mother's breast milk that there is enough hazardous material to be deemed as hazardous by the EPA. So, and that's in the furthest regions north on the globe. There is flame retardant on the top of Mount Everest. So it doesn't matter where you're at or where you live, you're going to be exposed to this toxicity. So here's one of the options. If you've got a weight problem, just lie on your back. Put that scale up in the air. I like this one. Your choice. Or what about this one? You see, the power lies within you in your choice. Your choice on what you put in your body, on your body. And let's now go into the Isagenics difference, because we know that there's a lot of nutritional supplements out there. Isagenics is not a one-hit wonder. It is not take 4 ounces of this juice and everything is going to be glorious. We sell systems that address all areas of the body when it comes to health, well-being, youthful aging, athletic performance, everything, cleansing. So you are assisting the body on all levels. We have no compromise products, which means that we don't go to the bottom of the barrel cheap ingredients and kind of funnel it into some formulations and hope that you like it. We are very meticulous on farming practices, how things are harvested, how they're cared for, and how they are stored before they arrive to our manufacturing facility. And it's a very, very costly thing that we do with our raw materials and our products to test to make sure that every single auto ship that you guys get on your doorstep delivers the exact same results from the first day that you started up until now. I've been on Isagenics for 11 and a half years. Isn't that crazy? Yeah. All of our ingredients are all natural. And people ask, well, are they organic? And yes, they're all grown organically. Some are certified, some aren't. So based on regulations and labeling, if you have 5 ingredients that are certified organic and one that isn't, you can't put on a seal, an organic seal on that. So just know that all of those nutrients are natural and organically grown. We have nothing artificial, no artificial colors, flavors, no crazy things that you're gonna see in other shakes, such as artificial sweeteners. And just check out this amount of money that we spend just on raw material and finished product testing. Not a lot of companies will do this. It's a lot of money, over $1 million spent on testing for microbial, heavy metals, all kinds of things to make sure that what you're getting is what the label says and that you've got safe, good quality products. Now let's get into some of the ingredients, because there's some secrets. There's some secret sauce in the formulas. One of them is the ionic alfalfa. This is those life-giving minerals and trace minerals. There's over 70 plus minerals, trace minerals in an ionic form. And when they go up into the body, when they go into the body, they light up the body internally. It's like the spark plugs of life. They are key for cellular detoxification. It's almost like those minerals are the key that unlocks the door for detoxification. They are cofactors for all of the enzymatic processes in the body, which there's thousands of enzymatic processes, as Dr. Colgan said yesterday. They are super important. They are only available at Isagenics. You're not gonna see these minerals in any other product on the market, and they are laced in almost every single one of the Isagenics nutritionals, which is really exciting. The next key secret sauce is our enzymes. Now, you can go to the health food store and you can get a big bag of plant-based enzymes like protease and amylase and cellulase. And they're not patented. Our enzymes are patented so that they're a broad-range pH enzyme that actually survive the gut, survive the rigorous digestive processes. They make your food more bioavailable and more utilized in the body. Your body naturally produces enzymes, but as we age, and if nutritional deficiency is part of it, or toxicity is part of your body, then that production of those enzymes within your body lessens. And that's why, you know, as we kind of get older, maybe the tummy doesn't feel as good when you eat, those kinds of things. So the enzymes are available by themselves in capsule form, but they're also within the Sea Light, as well as the Isagenix shakes in all of them, except for the dairy-free, and I'll explain that later. Then we have this clinical study. Does anybody know how to access the clinical study? Raise your hand if you do. Okay, so that's a lot of you that don't know how to access it. Write this down. Because if you were to ever talk to a healthcare professional and they're wanting to know the safety and the efficacy of your product and what it can do in the body, you want to print off one of these studies and hand it to him or her. Go to isagenixhealth.net. That is our science blog. If you have any questions in regards to ingredients, cleansing, how cleansing works, what the Ionic Supreme does, all kinds of things, you can literally put anything into the search bar, hit search, and it'll pull up all the articles related to that. So if you put up the heart healthy diet or the clinical study, you'll get all of the articles that actually feature that. And there's different links. Some of them show graphs, those kinds of things. And there's even copies of the abstract of the study in a very, I don't know, very scientific way that I don't even get because I'm not a doctor. But a doctor would appreciate it. On this study, it reveals that Isagenix gives more weight loss, more fat loss, and more visceral fat loss, which is huge. And this is against the most popular diet that doctors are recommending to their patients today, because we know that obesity is out of control. Check out the scales. There's the fat loss. This is the visceral fat loss, 2.3 times more. And this is a scan of what a lean body looks like versus a body that has extra fat on it. And check out the internal area of where all of the vital organs are and the amount of pressure that it's putting on those vital organs. Can you imagine? Visceral fat, by the way, is the most dangerous kind of fat. Very dangerous. So this study won some serious recognition. So know that this study is ironclad. It is very serious. So definitely share that. So let's cover the five pillars. Let's get into the shakes. These shakes are amazing. They hold 24 grams of protein. They have 8 grams of fiber. They have only 11 grams of sugar. They are very low glycemic. All of the shakes are actually low glycemic, which means that it doesn't create an insulin spike in the body, which is not good. But they are wheat, gluten, barley, and soy free. They're a complete meal replacement, a balance between proteins and fats and carbohydrates. So it's not a high protein, low fat, low carb diet that isn't considered a meal replacement. This only has 240 calories, yet you're getting everything. You're probably getting more nourishment in one shake than 3 plated meals. Isn't that amazing? So the protein that is within the Isagenix shakes is very, very special. Dr. Colgan touched on this last night. And it's interesting. I'm going to just tell a little secret. I snuck into Complete Nutrition the other day. And I said, hey, do you guys have any undenatured whey product? And the guy said, I don't even know what that is, but I have an isolate. I said, no, undenatured. And he said, I don't know, what is it? And so I explained to him what it is. And he said, we don't carry anything like that. But what I do here is I have an isolate. And I said, well, okay, I'll take a look at your isolate because I want to see the price. And is it from you know, it's like all natural organic cows that it comes from? And he's like, oh, I don't think so. But it's aspartame free, but it does have sucralose. And I said, let me see that label. And I look back in the back, and aspartame has quite a few names. And it's a list, the aspartame is in there, it's just listed underneath a different name. And he didn't know that. Bless his heart, he did a good job helping me with customer care. But the bottom line is that this shake you will not find anywhere else in the world. The whey protein comes from New Zealand. And when the cows are milked according to season, by the way, they're rested and milked according to season, that milk actually travels through a special patented microfiltration system. Now, other ways, how other whey proteins are created, which is like 99% of all other whey worldwide, maybe even more, they milk the cow year round. They probably come from, the milk comes from cows that have been exposed to hormones, steroids, antibiotics. It gets piped through. It is either exposed to salts, acids, heats, or enzymes. Heat or enzymes. All four of those processes, and I've learned this from Dr. Colgan, denature the protein, which basically means it damages the peptides. It damages those beautiful proteins that are within the whey itself, and making them less functional and less bioavailable to the body. So when we milk our cows, it goes through a special microfiltration system. It doesn't use heat or enzyme salts or acids, and it gets caught into these folds of this beautiful process. And that's what you get with the whey protein. It's then turned into a beautiful powder. It's stored properly, and it's shipped to the United States to us. And it goes into all of our shake products, our bars, and it is delicious. If you've ever tasted whey protein outside of Isagenics, it has a funky taste and it's very bitter. If you take the Isopro by itself and put it in the palm of your hand and taste it, it's pleasant. And a lot of bodybuilders will tell you that. If they're used to whey protein products, they'll tell you how good this stuff tastes. So, and by the way, let's talk about soy protein for a second, because there's some nutritional shake companies out there that their main protein source is soy protein, and they'll argue with you until the cows come home that soy is just the same or better than whey, and that's not true. 80% of people that ingest soy bloat and have gas. Then you have to deal with something called the isoflavones that's in the soy protein that actually kind of enhances estrogen production. For guys, you really don't want that. And any woman that's been through breast cancer that's a survivor, they have to avoid those types of the isoflavones in soy because of estrogen responsive cancer. So soy protein has not nearly the amino acid profile that the whey protein has, which means that the bioavailability is less, and when you ingest it, lean mass production isn't nearly what it is with whey protein. Whey protein dominates lean mass production in the body, dominates it. So just know that whey beats soy always. Next, let's go into the Cleanse for Life. The Cleanse for Life, someone asked me the other day, hey, when you drink the Cleanse for Life, does it just go in and kind of leach out and suck out the toxins? And the answer is no, that's not how it works. This product is a serious concentrate. I call it liquid nutrition. It feeds and nourishes your body with very specific nutrients to assist the body in all of those God-given natural cleansing processes. So when you drink it, all of those botanicals and those herbs and those tea extracts, the minerals go in, travel out, and it's almost like, you know, the moving guys when you're packing up your house. They help to try to speed up the process and get things out of your house quicker. That's how I look at the Cleanse for Life. It is something that you can use daily, every night before bed. or every morning. I prefer before bed, if you're not doing the bedtime belly buster, if you know what that is. You can use this product for one full day. When you set your feet on the morning or on the floor in the morning, you can start the cleansing process and cleanse for one full day until the next morning, or you can knock out two full days. Never a third day though, never cleanse into a third day. But this stuff honestly could run Isagenix, but we know that it's just not, it just doesn't boil down to one product. And you know, my dad said that, could you imagine what the world would be like based on health and well-being if everybody in the world just took 1 ounce, 1 to 2 ounces of Ionic Supreme Cleanse for Life every day. I thought that was pretty cool. Next is Ionic Supreme. This is amazing. This could run the company by itself, really. But we know, again, it's not complete nutrition. This helps the body cope and deal with emotional, physical, and mental stress. It's got all those adaptogenic herbs, and those herbs go into the body and kind of assist and kind of keep the body in that state of normalcy. There's magic ingredients in this. One of them is called Shilajit. This stuff oozes out of the Himalayan mountains 3 to 4 months every year. And they go in and they literally gather Shilajit off of the sides that's oozing out of these fissures in the Himalayan mountains. They bring it back to a facility and they grind it and they study it. And we were the first to westernize it in the United States by putting it into the Ionic Supreme. But the Shilajit has been used for centuries. And what it does is it helps with the cleansing processes in the body. There's something inside of it. Don't write this down. I'm just going to tell you. There's something inside of it that it's called dibenzo alpha pyrones, and they look like little sponges underneath a microscope. And when they're in the product, as it is right now, they're full of all kinds of nutrients and fulvic acid, all kinds of good stuff. And when you drink it and it goes into the breakdown of the digestion, those little sponges wring themselves out and are void, ready to pick up and scavenge impurities. So there's cleansing properties to the Ionic Supreme. It's amazing. Going back to the fulvic acid that's in the Shilajit, the fulvic acid, when it's kind of floating through the system, your cells sometimes don't necessarily recognize some specific nutrients. Fulvic acid is like a magnet that draws all nutrients to the outer part of the little molecule. And when the cell sees the fulvic acid coming, it gets really excited and kind of opens the door and allows that fulvic acid to go in. And on top of it is piggybacking tons of other nutrients. And so it drives those nutrients into the cell, and the cell becomes more youthful. So when it regenerates, it's more youthful. So there's a lot of youthful aging properties to the Ionic Supreme as well. Okay, next pillar of health. This is kind of two combined, but we're going to focus on product B on the next slide. How many people actually use the Ageless Essentials Daily Pack? Yes, I love this. This is like, you should be taking these with your shakes and meals. They are best utilized when you take with shake or with a prepared meal. This is your everything all into one nice little packet. I went in for my annual not too long ago with my doctor, and I had some blood work, and I just wanted to see how healthy I was. And I had to wait 2 weeks because we did some extensive lab work. And I go back in for the follow-up and sit down in the office, and he comes into the office, and he's laughing. And he said, "How old are you?" And I'm really serious because I'm thinking it's going to be bad news. And I said, "I'm 38. And he said, "You are healthier than most 20-year-olds based on your blood work." Yeah. Yeah. He said, "Do you eat fish? Do you eat salmon every day, like multiple times a day?" And I said, "No." And he said, "What are you eating?" And I told him, I'm like, "Well, I have a shake in the morning, and I have this Ionic stuff that helps me with stress, and then I have my vitamin packets." And he said, "Are you taking omegas?" I said, "Yes." And he said, how many and what are you doing? And I'm like, well, our omegas are special. Our omegas in this little packet are triple distilled. They're highly concentrated. They're very high in the most important things with omegas, and that's EPA and DHA. These two of the omegas, you get one in your AM pack and one in your PM pack, just two of them is equivalent to your generic kind of, you know, middle to low end omega out on the market, 25 of them. Can you imagine someone taking 25 omegas of a cheap product versus getting two in ours? They're mercury free. They're amazing. You could actually, instead of swallowing them, poke them and squeeze them on a salad or something. They're so good. Also in this, besides the omegas, is the ageless actives. That is an amazing product. Those are the little black soft gels. They are loaded with antioxidants, from resveratrol to D to all kinds of things that help the body cope and deal with free radical damage and the stressors to aging the cells in the body. It's funny, a good story about the ageless actives. Lori Harder, does anybody know who she is? She's one of our Isagenics athletes. She took home two titles in 1 year. I think it was like Miss America and, or not Miss America, it was Fitness America and Miss Fitness Universe.
Miss Bikini.
So there was three titles in 1 year, which has never been done by any woman worldwide. And when she tried, she wanted to try Isagenics one product at a time. She didn't buy a system. So they segue onto the ageless actives. And she's taken them for a couple of days. Her and her husband set out on a run. And she is running, and she is feeling so good that she stops during her run and looks at her husband, and she said, I feel like I just ate a freaking rainbow. She felt so good. And so know that just because you're taking this in a packet, I mean, all of these products provide results in and of themselves. It's so amazing. And then you also have sea light, which is three different types of sea, great for the skin and for anti-aging and immune support. And then last but not least in these little packets is product B. Now, product B is very complex. It's very complex. And how this even came about, I think this is a sleeping giant in Isagenics. There are people in Isagenics that are building just with product B. They start people off on 1, 2, 4 bottles of product B in a little starter pack, and then people feel so amazing that they're like, what else do you have? Well, we have shakes. You do, I'll take some. What else? Ionics. Well, I'll take some of that too. There are people that have increased their cycles in earnings just promoting product B. This is the most technologically advanced product worldwide. So how did it all come about? This is the cool thing. So rewind 3 years ago, my dad gets a phone call from one of our Isagenics millionaires, and he said, hey, John, I think you need to meet this guy. I just met a guy on an airplane that is really into curing aging and anti-aging and all this kind of stuff, and I think you need to meet. So they have a telephone call. My dad was so fired up after talking to Dr. Bill Andrews and the work that he had been doing and dedicating his life in his laboratory in Nevada. I mean, his whole mission is to cure aging or die trying. I mean, this guy is dedicated. So my dad said, well, what have you done? And Bill said, well, we've tested over 300,000 different botanicals, natural things, to chemicals, to pharmaceuticals, to see if we can actually increase telomerase production inside the cell in vitro and in a lab, and see if we can extend telomere length and reverse aging. And at that point, when my dad and Bill had met, Bill said, well, we've found some things, and they are available on the market in a specific product, but it has potential side effects. It has potential side effects. I mean, you could take it, And we feel that it's fairly safe. And my dad said to Bill, look, the secret to this lies in the earth of what God gave us. Let's work together and test. Well, Bill's like, okay, this John Anderson is kind of okay. And he thought that my dad would probably come up with something in 2 to 3 years' time. Well, 6 weeks later, 5 weeks later, my dad sends 11 samples to be tested in Bill's state-of-the-art testing facility to gauge if it would strike a hit. And a hit is like, it would help with telomere support. And out of the 11, there was a few hits. And Bill was so excited, it was as if we just landed on the moon. I mean, he gathered his team in that conference room and called my dad. My dad was not available. They left him a long message. My dad saved the message because that's when history was made with this product. And since then, they've gotten tons of other hits with other samples and botanicals. We are currently on our third generation of product. So as we search the world and all the little nooks and crannies for botanicals and this and that, this is a formula that will continue to progress along with all of the other formulas that we have in our entire product line. So if you look at the little diagram, That is like your chromosomes. On the tips of the chromosomes, you have what's called telomeres. And if you can just imagine, they're like little slinkies at the ends of your chromosomes. And as you age, those one base dissolves, and then another base dissolves, to where these bases of these little curlicues on the ends of your chromosomes kind of fall off and disintegrate. And the shorter they become, the older you are biologically. And I say biologically because you could be 40 years old, and depending upon what your body has been exposed to, how you're living your life, if you're exercising, drinking enough water, managing your stress, getting all of your nutrients in, helping your body assist with detoxification, you could chronologically be 40 and biologically be 50 inside. And you can actually send your blood into a company like SpectraCell and have your telomeres measured, and they can tell you what your chronological age is based on your biological age. So the whole point of Product B is to provide the body with botanicals and nutrients to go in and to support healthy telomeres. It's amazing stuff. So I get asked all the time, well, how many do you take? And I take two. I take, the two that's in the AM pack and two that's in the PM pack. Some people take more if they feel like they need it. But know that this is amazing stuff. Other favorites, the new dairy-free shake. How many people have tried this? If you've ever tasted a vegan or a dairy-free shake, they taste disgusting. This tastes amazing. I love it. Love it. This is actually designed for those that are dairy sensitive, but also it is designed for the strictest of strictest vegans. People that live a vegan lifestyle, they will take a look at this product and say, I'm in. The amino acid profile in it is stellar. All right. And of course, it's got the same profile as the Isoline does, except for 22 grams of protein, 8 grams of healthy fats, 8 grams of fiber. Check out this little graph here. I just want to give you an idea. Do you have any idea how expensive Vega 1 shake is? It is so expensive. I just went into the health food store not too long ago after we launched our dairy-free shake. It's expensive, but check out the proteins per serving, the grams of protein per serving. And even Arbonne is on the right, 20 grams. But I mean, the amino acids, when you're looking at the amino acids, those are those fine chain proteins. There's 18 of them, okay? Some are essential, some are non-essential. Those are the building blocks to the body. As Dr. Colgan said, they are everything to your entire human operating system. So when you're looking at that, those are the three branched chain amino acids, and we are greater than those three shakes put together. Okay, next is the Isoline Pro. This is basically the Isoline and the Isopro combined into a packet for your convenience. It's got amazing amounts of protein. It's actually 36 grams of protein. But they come in three different flavors. There's two vanillas and one chocolate. One of the vanillas is actually manufactured in an NSF manufacturing facility, which is like a sports certified facility. So if you have like a serious athlete that is looking for that, know that they can get that in one of the versions of the vanilla. But I love these shakes. Our teenage son who's in high school does these. Our 12-year-old who's in sixth grade does the Isoline shakes. Next is the Isodelights. I'm just gonna say that I cannot cleanse without Isodelights. Before the Isodelights, I was like, I've got to cleanse. I just dreaded it, you know, because I love food. I love food. And when these came along and I'm like, Dad, can we have these on cleanse days? He's like, yes. I was so excited. So you can have up to four of these on a cleanse day. And I use all four. I'm like, oh yeah. I get it like spaced out all the way to the evening. I love these. These are so great. This, you could look at this as a candy. These are not candy. This is a supplement that has amino acids in it and nutrients that are good for the brain that literally help with those feel-good chemicals. So if you're feeling kind of like, oh my gosh, like 2 p.m, you need an Isodelight. It's amazing. And they should go in on an empty tummy or 20 minutes before a meal. Don't take them with other proteins or with other meals. It's really critical to take them away from snacks on your cleanse days and away from food. They work really, really good. And you know what? If you added a box of these onto your order and just tell your new person, look, do you really want good success? Do you want to make sure that you don't have any serious whacked out cravings? Yes. Okay, just trust me on this. I'm going to add a box of chocolates to your order. It's going to bump it up by about $35, but it's about $1 a day. It makes all the difference in the world. If you can have someone cruise through a 30-day eating chocolate, they will have better results, a better experience, better peace of mind. Do you think that when that auto ship triggers the next month that they'll be happier? Yes, they will. Because it's hard for some people to transition off of a very toxic junk food diet onto a healthy system. Sometimes that transition takes a while for some people. The greens and the fruits are another thing. These are all, by the way, all of the ingredients in the entire Isogenix product line are all non-GMO. Somebody just asked me that the other day. They're all non-GMO, okay? So especially with the greens and the fruits, it's a very important deal. They're all natural. 1 gram of sugar per sleeve. It's 33 veggies in the greens, 30 fruits in the isofruits. It's amazing phytonutrients extracted from fruits and veggies. These are best taken on an empty tummy, but if you have to, you can put them in your shakes. Some people flavor the shakes with them all the time to increase nutrition in your shakes, but they should be taken on an empty tummy for maximum absorption. Next are the bars, which we've been selling like hotcakes back on the back table. These are amazing. These are like an Isoline shake on the go without blending. 18 grams of protein, so it's a little less protein. They don't have the enzymes in them because if we put enzymes in a moist bar, if you could imagine by the time you got it on your doorstep, it would be kind of mushy and gushy inside the package. It wouldn't taste good. So if you want enzymes, just take a capsule 20 minutes before you have your bar, and it's great. So last night we learned from Dr. Colgan that if you eat a bunch of chili dogs, you're going to be one big chili dog. I love our Isogenix products. Take a look at these results. Some of these you may have seen last night, like that hot hunk on the left. It's amazing. He got that not too long, like maybe a couple months. He's a stunt guy and an actor in California. And mom of how many kids? 8, Carrie? I don't know if anybody knows her. She's got a lot of kids at home. There's Lori Harder on the left. Amazing. MMA fighter on the right, excuse me, Lori on the left. Ooh, wouldn't that be something if that guy was Lori on the left? This is something I want to share. Dr. Colgan, I have your study written down that you did with your triathletes. And I wanted to share this because this is just another validation of what Dr. Colgan did with his athletes. This is Sherry, And she did 3 shake and meal days, then she cut a 9-day, 2-5-2. She goes into her gym, she says to the guy that does which they did the in-body 520, which is a very technical machine that gauges everything. And she had her results done, and she said to the guy, oh, I'll see you in a couple weeks. And he said, 2 weeks? No, you gotta wait till like at least 30 days. And she said, no, I'm coming back in a couple of weeks because I'm doing this thing. He said, you're wasting your time and your money if you come back any sooner than 30 days. And she said, well, just try me. So she goes on our system. Now, she modified it a little bit. She did the Isolene Pro on her shake days instead of the Isolene. And she ate every 2 to 3 hours, lean meats, veggies. Because when you're an athlete and you have a low body fat percentage, you need those extra intervals of food. So she did shake, meal, shake, mid-morning, mid-afternoon eating, okay? She started out at 136, and after 12 days, lost 6.1 pounds. And we're talking, this is athlete, okay? Her lean mass increased by 1.3 pounds. Now, typically, you would need steroids to get these kinds of results in this shorter period of time. Her body fat mass went down by 7.5 pounds. The intra and extracellular water, which is her hydration, stayed almost the same. So if anybody ever says to you, oh, I think Isogenics, it's just on that scale, it's just showing you're losing water weight. That's not true. You may lose some if you have inflammation going on in the body, when your body gets healthy. But that was wonderful. So she increased on hydration just a squish. Her body mass went down, and her total body fat lost in 12 days was 5.1%. Wow. Yeah. That is amazing. That I shared that on Facebook, and over 4,000 people saw that and went crazy over it, because when you're talking to an athlete that really finds nutrition so important and it's everything to them, to have these kinds of results to share is really exciting. And we're attracting JJ Burden, Ray Lewis. And we don't pay these guys. These guys found Isogenics and said, I'm in. They joined the Isogenics family just like all of you. $29 annually. They got themselves set up on an auto ship, and they're building. And by the way, JJ Burden, this is a big deal. This is a big financial opportunity for him, because a lot of NFL players, they need that extra stream of income coming in after they retire to maintain that lifestyle. Look at this little hot honey. She lost this in just about 3 months, 29 pounds, but look at the difference. And this guy, 24 pounds in about, I think it's 30 days. Did he lose that in 30 days? No, 60 days. This guy lost it in 60. But look at that, right? And then look at this. A couple losing weight like this together, they feel closer physically. And that's it. But I want to leave you with this, and that is that you guys have the best products on the planet at your fingertips. So just go forward with confidence. Use your resources, your isogenicshealth.net. Get connected with people when you share, so that if someone says, well, what about this ingredient, after they've been through McDonald's and ordered the number 5, and they're like, what is that in there? You can say, oh, I'll tell you what it is. So I'll kind of hone up a little bit. Don't think you have to become the encyclopedia of products, but just know that every question that comes to you when it comes to products, if you don't know the answer, tell the person, that is a great question. We are going to learn together. I think I know exactly who I can get in contact with, and we'll find you an answer within 24 hours. I'll do my best. And do that, and just march forward with confidence. The results by days 2, 3, and 4 are everything when it comes to retention and building your team. So with that, I hope you guys enjoy. Yeah.
We're going to keep you on stage. Wasn't she fantastic? Woo! You're awesome. You knocked it out of the park. You're awesome.
Thank you.
Stay with me, okay?
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we fortunately have a few extra minutes, so
Ooh, yeah.
I would love to do, you know, just some questions and answers. John, can we go back to that slide with the gal from the... No, we can't? Oh, okay.
What is it?
What a dumber. Okay, you're quick. Good job. He's efficient. All right.
What is it? What are you looking
for? The slide with the bodybuilder. I just wanted to bring it back. I thought that was fantastic.
Yeah, it was fantastic. Yeah. If you guys want to copy that, I actually have a page on Facebook. It's just Kirsty Cody. It's a business page, and it's all Isagenics, from product to business to everything. And I actually posted that on there. So if you search it out, you don't have to ask to join or be my friend or anything. You can just go and scroll down and find it if you're wanting to copy and paste it somewhere.
What did the guy at the testing institute tell her?
He couldn't believe it. He said, What did you do? This is impossible. I don't believe it. But yet he knew his technology and that machine, and there was no denying those end results. And so he had to know what she did, and she told him, and he's just never seen anything like it, as most people, you know. So, yeah.
So powerful.
Yeah.
And Dr. Kolge, maybe at some point we'll have you share today about your story again with your triathletes and what you were able to do with them. Isagenics is elite level athletic food packaged for the average person. That's what it is.
Yeah.
It is essential targeted nutrition that feeds the body on a cellular level. And we have life-changing products. You can only have these kind of results. These products work. Just like Dr. Colgan was saying last night, there's something very special about the cleanse and the protein and the way they interact together in the body with the Ionic Supreme and the results and what they're able to do. So I just had a couple of things I wanted to ask you. I want to talk a little bit about daily cleansing.
Yes.
Okay, so let's clarify a little bit, because we've got some new people in here today, some people that are just getting started with cleansing. And what's the first thing you think of? A lot of times your new people think of when you think cleansing. They think they're going to spend the whole day in the bathroom. Okay, we want anybody that's brand new to put you at ease. That is not the Isagenics cleanse. The Isagenics cleanse for life is not an evacuation juice. You're not going to be stuck in the bathroom somewhere.
No, okay. That's why we came out with Isoflush. Serious.
Yeah.
It has the opposite effect. Because when you cleanse, assist with the cleansing, just think about it. Those impurities have to leave out of your body through stool and urine and expelling through lungs and skin too. But really, the main part, and we were noticing that 80% of people, when they would knock out a 9-day, would get constipated. And this was early on in Isagenics. And so my dad, that's when he came out with the Isoflush that has the bentonite clay and the magnesium oxide and some things, just 5 simple ingredients that helps to keep the stool softer, more aerated, and so that, because really you just don't want to have any issues in that department. And if you're trying to get it out, you don't want it in there. You want it out. So it's gentle and effective and just keeps people normal. Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about if we do daily cleansing.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's just clarify some things here. So daily cleansing is kind of like, how many of you guys brush your teeth every single day? All right? Okay. Every single day, we are impacted with toxicity in our environment. We're eating things that maybe are not optimal for our bodies. The Cleanse for Life, just like what Kirsty said, it is the nutrition that our bodies need to optimize their own detoxification system. So doing a full day, 1 or 2 days of cleansing is optimal. We're going to talk about that in a minute. But putting that product in your body every single day, powerful. Putting 2 ounces in your body at night, before you go to sleep, what did we learn about what Dr. Colgan was training about? That at night, nighttime is when your body heals, restores, and repairs itself. So you're optimizing the system by doing that. Any tips, anything that you'd have to say about doing that at night?
Yeah, I would look at, because when you put people on the product, they'll be like, is there a difference if I take it daily versus, you know, doing a 2-day cleanse? And here's what I always tell people. When I'm coaching people through and it's a brand new person, I'd say, well, how dedicated and committed are you? And they'll be like, very. I want it off. I want my weight off now. I need it now. It's like, are you driven with intense results? Yes. Are you willing to go through something different on cleanse days? Yes. Okay, then you're a candidate to knock out a 9-day cleanse within your 30-day system, 252, right in the middle of the month. If they're like, oh, I don't know, I'm scared, I don't know about cleansing, well, you can use your Cleanse for Life every single day before you go to bed. You are going to get results whether you have you knock out 2 days at a time or daily, but I will tell you is if you do 2 days of cleansing at a time, you will drive more fat burning and more results in your 30 days than you will if you take it daily. But if you take it daily, you're still gonna get great results, great results. When people go shake, meal, shake, daily cleansing, they'll feel great. Now here's the difference. Daily cleansing is like a light dusting in your house. Just light, slight little dusting. Whereas a 1 day cleanse is moderate cleaning. A 2 day cleanse is like spring cleaning intensive. So because on a 1 day cleanse with it being moderate, when you go into day two out of those 2 days, day two, you have increased fat burning substantially and your cleansing is very deep on day two. So daily cleansing doesn't replace the benefits of 2 day deep cleanses. You still need those 2 day deep cleanses, but do them when you're mentally and emotionally ready to take it on. And make sure that your cleansers know that too. Because if you try to just say, you're doing the 9 day and you blah, blah, they may freak out and say, I can't do it, all or nothing. I can't do this. I got to return my product. So know that. Make sure that you know you have flexibility and that your cleanser knows that they have flexibility. If it's getting a little bit too difficult, back off. Be like, okay, we're going to modify your 9 day right now. We are going to step back. I want you to do, you know, shake, meal, shake, mid-morning, mid-afternoon snacking, do some herbal teas, just feel really good, just, you know, normal activity. And we're going to switch out that cleanse for life and go every night before bed. And you're just going to finish out your product like that. You're still going to get great results. Let's ease off a little bit for you. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. Yeah. The win is getting the nutrition in the body.
Yeah.
That really is the key.
Yeah.
We all love Jill Birth. Jill Birth is a gal with Isagenix that she lost half her body weight. She
actually,
lost
her first 100 pounds
right.
before
That's
she
what
even
I was
like, cleansed. Yeah.
First 5 months, she lost 80 pounds. She never did even one full day of cleansing.
Yes.
She did meal, shake, meal with two snacks in between. Most of the snacks that she did the Isagenix snack wafers. You know, she stayed really true to the program, eating food the way God made it, clean, lean proteins and low glycemic vegetables, and then had the snack wafers in between with some, you know, light vegetable snacks, yes. And she took off 80 pounds in 5 months. Yeah. We have a brand new product with before I segue into this, I want to talk really quickly about, so is everybody clear on that? So daily cleansing, it's fantastic. There's no wrong way to do the program. It really depends on you, your goals, and how fast you want to get there. And like Kirsty said, how committed you want to be.
Mm-hmm.
It can be as disciplined or as easy as they choose. Okay? Do you have a quick question?
Yeah, you can do daily cleansing. Yes. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Just like brushing your teeth every day, you know, that you keep those minerals in your body and your liver. Yes.
Typically on the back of the box or the container, it's going to tell you how to take it. But the greens and the fruits are great on an empty stomach. But again, like there's some people that don't like the taste of the greens and they want to put them in their shake. So you got to do what you feel is best. You're better to take the greens in a shake than not take them at all. So just know that there's better and then there's best. And it's whatever you feel. Like the Ageless Essentials definitely take with your meals. And for...
And your shakes. She means shakes or meals.
Shakes or meals, yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And the greens probably is most ideal on an empty stomach.
Yes.
And you can mix the greens the way that we make them, and it's delicious, is with a little bit of cranberry juice, unsweetened cranberry juice. You can get it at Trader Joe's. 2 to 4 ounces in an Isagenix shaker bottle, crushed ice and water. A scoop of the greens or a tube of the greens. And then even like... 2 scoops of the Want More Energy. Mm-hmm. It's so yummy. And those greens are like eating 2.5 organic salads every single day. They're very powerful and alkalizing to the body. I'll take one more. Yeah.
What was the bedtime belly cluster that you
The Bedtime Belly Buster, actually search it out on isagenixhealth.net and just put in Bedtime Belly Buster, and it'll actually give you all of the science behind taking it. It's something that you ingest about an hour before bed. It basically, the base of it is Isopro. It's one scoop of Isopro, and you add into it a combination or one or a combination of specific Isagenix products, whether it's the greens or
the
isocalcium, so the fiber, yes. And so you can kind of concoct your own little base recipe, and it really helps to kind of keep that metabolic rate revving in the night, so it increases fat burning. It helps people bust through plateaus on fat burning. Mm-hmm. And it just, I don't know, people sleep better with it. So. And your tummy gets flatter. It's crazy. I don't even know.
It helps to support your metabolism all night long. It feeds your lean muscle as you sleep, and it helps if you, that's sometimes with women, as we're going through the change of life and you're having blood sugar, you know, different spikes in night, or the night hot sweats, or I'm sorry, those types of issues. I can't name them. Okay. It helps to just kind of level that out and helps to give you a good deep sleep. Okay. One quick thing, though, too. We've got a couple minutes.
Okay.
2 days of cleansing optimizes your success. 80% of the benefit comes on that second day because your body is completely transitioned into a mild state of ketosis. It's burning fat. Research, we know through scientific research that that's where the toxicity sits in the body. So it's dislodging that and helping to really effectively give you that deep tissue cleanse. But we would never want to cleanse 3 days in a row, third day. Can you speak to that? Why would we not want to do that?
Yeah, well, and it has to do with the science of the body. I mean, it's pretty cool. When they took a look at just fasting, now we're just setting Isagenix cleansing aside for just a second, but when they took a look at intermittent fasting, based on studies, they showed that intermittent fasting, about 6 to 8 hours into that fasting, your body goes from sugar burning mode into fat burning mode. So you start burning fat on the first day. And but there's a ton of fat burning on the second day, but what's crazy is with these studies on intermittent fasting is that your human growth hormone skyrockets on day two. It just shoots up on day two. Now this is something that's really exciting when it comes to youth and youthful aging in the body. And what was interesting is when they took these participants into the third day of fasting, the HGH plummeted. So it's almost kind of like God created our bodies to, it's that whole feast or famine thing. You know, when you're hungry, it's that hunter in us to go out and to have that extra energy and to protect our lean mass in those first couple of days searching for food. And that's how your bodies are designed. It's just the third day is not beneficial to your health. So days one, days two, very powerful. The third day, not. So it's a very big deal.
It starts to compromise your metabolism, or it starts
metabolism and lean mass.
Lean mass.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Isagenix is a non-catabolic cleanse. You will not cannibalize your lean muscle. And that is one of the primary things that sets Isagenix apart from anything that's on the market. And you see that what's so exciting about the results that we saw with the bodybuilder gal. Mm-hmm. And we've all experienced it ourselves, but to have it, you know, she had it tested at that level, is that Isagenix, even in that 9-day system, and it's hard for people to understand because you can cut your calories back pretty tight on the Isagenix system, but it really, your body is not so much about the calories that we're eating every day.
True.
It's about the nutrition that you're feeding your body and what it's receiving on a cellular level.
Yeah.
So with Isagenix, you cut those calories back, which is great because when we overeat, that creates a lot of oxidative stress in the body, a lot of free radical damage in the cells. So you kind of clean your eating up, pull those calories back, feeding it all this dense, nutrient-rich food, doing some of the cleansing, assisting the body, removing impurities. Even on the cleanse days, you are flooding your body all day long with liquid nutrition, essential targeted nutrition that feeds the body on a cellular level. And you knock out in a 9-day, increasing your lean muscle, decreasing your body fat.
Yeah, and going back to the calories, that's interesting. A Häagen-Dazs ice cream bar, 600 calories. And what is your body going to do with that processed waxy chocolate and ice cream and sugar? versus an isolene shake at 240 calories that holds all 90 building blocks of the entire body. Your body cares about nutrient-dense foods. So if you decide to have the Häagen-Dazs and you're like, oh, that's 600 calories, I'm skipping my lunch today. You know, it doesn't work that way. Your body wants to be fed and nourished, and it works hard. You eat, it's like, all right, what do we got coming in now? Okay, break it down. Let's see what can help us out. That's the whole sort. It's innate. It's within every cell. So, yeah, it's important.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, wasn't she fantastic?